Everybody, we are back! And look, this little guy's hiding out behind the mountain. I can't click on him. Oh, there we go. Heal thyself! Good job! Go there. And let them come to me. Are they in range? Nope, too far. Oh, wow, you shot me. When there's no particle effects, and no waving trees, this works very well. Too far. How much damage do you do this guy? Enough to get him 3 shots. The traditional Master of Orion 2 style of combat would have actually worked very well. Or in fact, God forbid we talk about this Master of Orion, but Master of Orion 3 had a fun combat system. Okay, so we got that. That's good. You all build production. Xenomine, Imperial Bank, blah 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 blah. Launch. Then you guys will riot next turn, and I don't particularly care. There's planets here. Yeah, we're going to ignore the big fleet, so we're going to be going in circles. Oh my god, that is a huge fleet. I just can't get battle stations from these people. Getting, like, everything but battle stations. We have an idle planet. Build. What should we have you build? Starbase and that. Get to work. 20 turns. Ooh, more starbases. I'll trade main engineering. That's a decently viable... cluster cannons. Oh, that's where the cluster cannons are. Treaties, credits, give me money. And all the money you have. You're never gonna give me a colony. That? What the frick does this even do? Don't even know. And there should be, like, when you hover over this, there should be a tooltip. I can tell you what that does. Okay, so that is the one resource too far. Thank you. That gives me a lot of stuff. I'm not overly concerned about them having main engineering. Oh, God forbid they got main engineering. Don't know what I'm gonna do when they got main engineering. Auto. Not surprised. We'll just retake that. Anything interesting in there? No. This fleet is now heading towards mine. Okay. What's this? Oh, that's a home fleet. Where's that going? Is that going to engage me? Yes. Not because it was coming to engage me, but because I went to engage it. You are front and center. You sit there. You sit right there. And you sit right there. Begin! They will oblige me by coming forth to die. I can't speed these up, and I don't dare auto-resolve any of these. That one auto-resolve we did was an experiment, and it did not end particularly well. So, for safety's sake, manually resolve all of these now. Oh, that guy actually took 2 hits. Impressive. Boof. 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 Not even bothering to engage them now. We'll just leave it to the flackers to do stuff. Oh, he's dead. Boom, he's dead. Boom, he's dead. Maybe I don't have to worry too much about that big fleet that they've got. But then, they can still beat me by sheer numbers. That alone is scary. I've been avoiding it because I'm trying to bankrupt them. Okay, good job. Go there. We take that back. You just died. Okay. I have just given my entire empire antidepressants. Not what I consider brilliant. Colonial police. Merchant fleets are being ignored. That's interesting. Construction of an Imperial Bank has been completed. We're at plus 40 now. I can start doing stuff. Oh, you guys are building shit! Wow! Starbase. Defensive mine net. Spaceport. Blah, 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 blah. Temple of Brutality, because that's going to do me a lot of good. 52 production. No farming allowed. Shrinking. Why are you shrinking? Oh no. It's broken, isn't it? It's gonna be 3 people next turn. You guys are still rioting. I'm amazed your population isn't shrinking as well. Maybe it will shrink once they stop rioting. Was I correct? Is it 3 people? No. It isn't. It doesn't say why they're shrinking. Base growth rate, thought police. Oh no, I can't just get rid of the thought police, can I? Shoot. Oh, crappy, 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 crap. Let me guess, you have thought police problems too. Nope, just them. Do not know any. Ah, you idiots. Yeah, we can do a trade treaty. If you think you're getting away with that, you're an idiot. I think that's what you're getting, you're correct. Construction of military antenna has been completed. Beautiful doesn't help them. What's their... How is the approval plus when they're freaking rioting? These guys aren't rioting. They're happy. Look at them be happy. 8 turns. Acknowledged. Great. Oh, I can't do anything with a colony ship without those other guys declaring war on me. Yep. Drop this. 30% tax right now. We'll have you build clean energy. Soil enrichment. Defensive mine net. Orbital habitat. And just do what you want. Do what you want when you want to do it. Take this back, then we go to there, Then we head back up in this direction. Or maybe we can get them actually just declare peace. Oh, they're heading for that place? They finished that real quick. Those guys are just angry. Hostile fleet. Excellente. Not really what I was looking for. Arco colonizer. Oh, I know what that thing is. Free rover bay and a free farm. Self-contained containing community, plus one food production, and so forth. Payload density, swarm missile. These weapons put multiple warheads when one of the three conditions become true. Jammed, intercepted, or reaches the suboptimal deployment range. Intercepted. Can still be intercepted or jammed, but possibly is much lower given their speed and size. Heavy torpedo is just a giant missile. Let's build some swarm missiles. I'll make some of these defensive bases a little bit more effective. These guys are just blocking. Nope, they do have ground fleet, ground forces. Okay. And you're being annoying. You possess technology that you guys... Are you willing to give me, like, a bunch more crap? Research lab. Just give me money. Freaking... I can't demand more money. There we go. 97 money. That's fair enough for the research lab. It's tech that I'm amazed you guys don't have. Go... No! 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 You! Go here. They go over there, they're gonna take that. Yeah, whatever. Sorry. Now they're starving. This guy's blockaded. Why have they not invaded it yet? Build. Buy. Conflame. What's your guys' happiness? Your guys are very happy. So we're gonna lose that. Let's just fight it. No, I shouldn't have left the auto. God knows. Look at how hurt they are. We could have maybe just won. Destroyed their own troops. Yoink! That's hilarious. Okay. Blew up their own troops. That's a wonderful way to finish off the episode. Now we know how to kill these guys easily. You send individual soldiers and they will blow themselves up. And the non-combatant's dead again. You have ground troops. You actually have a pretty halfway decent defense now. And they're heading off to there. So... We'll see you next episode. The timer went off. Don't... Yep. I just gave away how I record everything, pretty much. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and we will see you later.